Yes, you've been taunting me for years. Okay, literally no point. Oh, what? That's the warden's office.
Can I kill him?
That's a waste of time. Wrong way. Alright, well, that's literally it. Okay, there's one or two barrels, I guess. And that's it. It's fine. I just need to get back downstairs. Okay. I feel like every place that I go, it's like, oh, you were just there. I don't know where I'm going. All my friends are dead. I thought there was something over there for me to steal. I guess not. Come, mother. Okay.
How'd you get down here?
Oh, no, you don't. Intruder!
It's not far now.
Get out of the way, Mom. Past him, Mum.
How'd you get down here?
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Intruder!
Yeah, please stab my mom again.
You've been trained well.
Yep. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, Mom, just so you're fine. Mom, come on. You're fine, just being a baby, Mom.
you don't! Wait! It's the bloody hero!
Come on.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Yeah, I know where I'm going. Thanks. I know it's been 2 years. Now get back up. Come here, Mamacita. Having a rough time right now.
It's not far now.
No, wait. It's that bloody.
I see you've been trained well.
Okay.
What the hell? Get in!
What the hell? Stand there, Mom. I know you fought Balverines your whole life. It's fine. Don't help me. I love how these guys just, like, explode money when they die. Just carrying around giant bags of coins. Here's all my life savings. Pretty stoked for this part. Such a hard time. His cute little face. Can you not target my mom? Thank you. suddenly not having very much fun doing this. I mean, it's a pretty cool fight, but...
Don't worry about me. There's life in
I'm not worried about you, Mom. I think you can handle yourself, right? That's 28. Oh, his neck just bent backwards. Okay, cool story. Okay.
It's not far now.
Oh no.
We must hurry.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
Big old jewel thing that it offered me. Run all the way around again. Love how intense this music is, and I love watching my mom try and catch up. Freeze, Mom. Slow down, son, I can't make it.
Yes!
There's my guild seal. Is that me? The hero, guy's fat as
and his
fuck.
Destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Naked mother, what?
Well, looks like you didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there.
Hey, thanks,
there's
Mom.
There's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is.
Oh, what is wrong with
the key is
face?
In Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first,
don't worry,
I have a
Mom.
Gift for you.
I'll figure it out.
There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet.
Whoa, shit. Praise Jesus.
Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Oh, she's an old blind lady. Probably won't be that hard to find her. Ooh, ooh. Okay. I'm gonna go buy a shit ton of potions. And we're gonna come right back. Here's how this works. Go here. Okay, I thought I hit teleport.
Your
apparently
guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome.
Annoying. How Time to buy all them potions.
Check the guild for more quests.
Oh yeah, like I'm not tired of hearing that.
You've received a new quest card.
Okay. Wake up and sell me shit. Not you.
Have a good day.